Now, I am proud to announce that we are going to Mooloolaba, the Sunshine Coast, tomorrow. Right now we're at Nana's place, Grandma's place. It's nice, but I'm really looking forward to spending a night in a cabin in Alex Beach and spending the entire day in Underwater World, which is where we're going. It'll be quite a drive, but I think it'll be worth it. We'll check in, go to Underwater World, look at some sea life, and see what happens there. Maybe have a swim. Haven't got my snorkeling gear, but what can you do? Onwards to Mooloolaba. Hey, Nana. Hey.
Hi.
It's a bit bumpy here. Yeah. What you eating?
Yeah.
Here we are. Already immersed. Pretty excited. I don't know anything about it, but got a pretty good feeling. It's going to be pretty cool. Maybe otter based? So yeah. Just come in. Go in. We just put in here. We got stamped, see? Tagged, so we can go in and out whenever we want. Check this out. Smell very good. So right now we're gonna go into Seahorse Sanctuary. Pretty excited because they look like pieces of seaweed. So let's go. Come on, Mom. I'm scared to go near him. He's hiding something. Ready? Watch. He's gonna do it. You think he's gonna?
Smash.
Wow, he's the big one.
Yeah,
he's the king.
Wow. Check this out. Now we're in flashy fins. It's got like giant streamers behind him. Check out that lobster.
Look at that lobster.
So check these out. Really dangerous fish. Check it out. Here. Firefish. Here. Deadly stonefish. Look at him. Check it out. He looks so grumpy. Look at him. Looks like an old man. Look how grumpy he looks.
I do not know where that is.
Hey, look, cone shellfish. These guys, check them out. Cone shellfish. Pretty dangerous too. They shoot something out.
Pufferfish.
Are you sure?
What is the mummy one?
I think that might be the mummy one. Different colors.
The big one.
Can I go in there? Going down the ocean tunnel. Over there, there's Seal Stadium. So yeah, we might be able to see a seal performance, but right now, I really want to see this ocean tunnel. So come on, let's go. Check this out. Look, Lana, look. That's the size of you. It's the size of a llama. Look how big they are.
There's a lady in there.
Pretty big.
Wait for her.
Hermit crab. Giant grouper, that's what he is. Show it on this.
Okay.
Plastic.
Yo, this one?
Yeah, that's curved up like an eagle.
Whoa, look at that.
Have a look. Stop hanging around the grouper. Check it out. Look. Check it out. The Mary Rats. There's a submarine there with torpedoes.
Look at this giant
like little thing.
I'm just gonna get down so I can let you all in though. If you stay down.
Whoa, look at him.
The big fish.
Yeah.
Let's go. Underwater World, and now we're near the beach at a park. Underworld was really fun. My favorite part was the seals, the ocean tunnel, and the prehistoric Jurassic area. Alana, what was your favorite bit?
It's nice. It's gave up fishes and...
Yeah, did you like the dory?
Yeah, I love dory.
She liked Finding Nemo.
Yeah.
Up and down,
up and
down. Classic.
Up and down, up and down.
Up and down, up and down, up and down. Ready, Lana?
Yeah.
Be careful. Now we've booked in to our lodge, our little cabin here, and yeah, come on, let's go. Give you a little tour. Princess, come on.
Welcome to our new home.
Yeah, welcome to our new home.
And this is where we live.
And arcade there, pool down there, reception down there, and amenities, shower, and toilet up there. So, it's pretty cool. Looking forward to staying the night here.
Donkey!
All right, so we're here at the pool. As you can see, it's pretty small, but Alana's in there. So, let's jump in. Check this out, ready? So we've just come back from the pool, we're all wet, and now we're gonna have our dinner, which is lasagna. Yeah. That's good. Alright, pinball, check it out, ready? These are the foofers. Yep. All right, ready? Come on, push it out. Oh, I got one. So, we've just woken up.
Morning.
Morning. Hey, Lana. Cheers.
Ching.
So we're here at the beach. It's around about 7:40. took a little bit to come, but it's pretty good. There's some early birds and surfers here, and I think we're going to have a lot of fun swimming in the waves, building sandcastles. So let's go.